You join me in Maidstone in Kent, and it's time for another Day Ranger as we look at another rover that could be had. This is the 3-day Kent Rover. Our first board a train for Swanley. We spend an hour at Swanley and we see the Saffos Trains Statesman Rail service from Birmingham to Folkestone behind 34046 Braunton. Thank you. We board a class 465 for the run to Chatham, with a quick change over to a train to get us to Shepherdswell. Shepherdswell is of course the home of the East Kent Railway, although this was closed on my visit, so we catch a train back to Canterbury. It's a quick walk from Canterbury East to Canterbury West. Canterbury West has the famous signal box above the tracks, and we catch up with Braunton, being rewatered and cold, ready for the return leg. Couple of stops down the line is Chilham. From here we get a train back through Canterbury West to Minster. A bit more train spotting at Minster, and we catch Braunton on a return to Birmingham. Trains at Minster will appear on this channel in future weeks. After a short break, I find myself at Folkestone West. Quick hop to Folkestone Central for a coffee. finally, we end with a run along the coast into Dover Priory. The 3-day Kent Rover is excellent value at £30 with a rail card. It's well worth having if you're in the Kent area. Thanks for watching.